Okay, my name is TBKB Bagdan. I'm in MSc Mathematics at Epi Goyal Shimla University. Today I want to prove or to find D'Alembert's principle in the classical mechanics. Then, now suppose system is in equilibrium. If a system is in equilibrium, the total force on every particle will be vanish or is equal to zero. The total force on every particle is zero. And if the total force on every particle is zero, then work done by this force or this total force Fi in a small displacement, is vanish. It means what? It means delta W equal summation to I from I Fi equal to zero. Fi is total force and delta Ri is small displacement. Small displacement delta Ri is zero. Then, if total force is equal to Fi small Fi, where Fi is applied forces, and small Fi is constraint forces, then if I replace equation 2 in equation 1, I will obtain 2 in 1, you get summation Fi A plus Fi delta Ri equals 0. When I simplify, I obtain Fi A delta Ri plus summation Fi delta Ri is equal to zero. But in this case, if I decide to consider constraint forces vanish or equal to zero, if Fi equal to zero, if you have n particle, this equation 3, will becomes summation Fi A delta Ri is equal to zero. And this equation is the name of this equation is virtual work principle. Virtual work principle. It's our principle. Then, and if I use Newton's second theorem, we have, P I dot equal F I And I have Fi minus Pi dot equals 0. This equation names equation 4. And when I put equation 4 in equation 5, I obtain in 5, I obtain solution Fi minus Pi dot delta Ri equals 0. Then also writing Fi equal Fia plus Fi, and when I place this expression in the before expression, equation 6, 7, because in 7 and 6, I obtain the solution Fi E plus Fi minus Pi dot delta Fi equals 0. And when I decide to simplify this equation, when I decide to simplify this equation, equation 8 implies summation Fi minus Pi dot Fia delta Fi plus summation Fi delta Fi is equal to 0. Then, if Fi is equal to 0 for all particles, equation 9 gives summation Fi A plus Pi dot delta Fi is equal to 0. And this equation is D'Alembert's principle. And generally, you have summation Fi plus Pi dot delta Fi is equal to 0. This is D'Alembert's principle. And if we have D'Alembert's principle, it is possible to obtain Lagrange equation from this D'Alembert's principle. Okay.